After revealing to the world that he is HIV positive, Charlie Sheen issued an open letter about his diagnosis. Roughly 4 years ago, I suddenly found myself in the throes of a seismic, debilitating 3-day cluster migraine-like headache. I was emergently hospitalized with what I believe to be a brain tumor or perhaps some unknown pathology. I was partially correct, Sheen wrote. Following a battery of endless tests that included a hideous spinal tap, it was sadly and shockingly revealed to me that I was in fact positive for HIV. In the letter and interview, Sheen also revealed that he was coming forward to put an end to the blackmail he has suffered. He has paid millions to people to keep his secret. While promoting their clothing line in Australia, Kendall and Kylie Jenner were attacked with eggs while on stage. The girls appeared in front of a large crowd in a Sydney mall, and there was one woman who was not a fan. She attempted to pelt the sisters with eggs. Instead, she only managed to hit the stage and was taken into police custody after she reportedly spit on police officers as they were attempting to escort her from the premises. Denzel Washington will be honored at the Golden Globes. Washington will receive the Cecil B. DeMille Award during the 73rd annual Golden Globes in January. The Cecil B. DeMille Award is given annually to a talented individual who has made an incredible impact on the world of entertainment.